The Toombs County Lady Bulldogs softball team have been practicing every day from 8 to 10 at the high school softball field beside the middle school. They're practicing in preparation for their summer games and their summer games in preparation for their regular season. While there, I interviewed senior Lillian Pittman to see what she thinks the team's going to look like this year and what they've been looking like in practice.
I think we're pretty good. We're pretty decent defensive-wise, and offense, we have to do a little work, but we're going to get there.
Do you think this team, is it mostly composed of younger players or older players?
Younger players. We have way more freshmen and sophomores than we do upperclassmen. But, you know, they're new and fresh, and most of them know what they're doing, so we got a pretty good team.
This is your first year under a new head coach, Sam Sapp. What's the difference between him and, you know, Brian Fitzgerald?
Coach Sapp is pretty laid back. I mean, he's pretty strict when it comes to some things, but Coach Fitz, you know, he was really strict, and he had certain ways of doing things. Coach Sapp is really laid back, and, I mean, I like this new coaching experience.
How do you think the season's going to go?
I think the season's going to be good. I mean, if we don't win a lot of games, I think we're still going to have a good season, but I think we have a pretty good chance of going all the way.
The other Lady Bulldog I interviewed was sophomore Rylan Fitzgerald, the youngest daughter of Brian Fitzgerald. And this is her first year in high school softball not being coached by her daddy. So how is she adjusting to it?
My dad was a lot stricter on me, and Coach Sapp is a lot more laid back.
As a sophomore and an underclassman, how do you think the team looks this year?
I think we look pretty good so far defensively, and working on offense, I think we're going to get a lot better.
What position will you be playing this year? I saw you catching. Is that where your primary position will be?
Yes, I'll be catching and maybe playing center field.
As far as the schedule looks, how do you think your team will do? Because I know you have summer games coming up. How do you think you'll do in the regular season?
I think we're going to do pretty good. Being with, we have a lot of summer games and practices, I think we'll do good.
And as you heard me say, the Toombs County Lady Bulldogs softball team is under new coaching staff. In the head coach department anyway, with new head coach Sam Sapp. He comes to us from Montgomery County.
My name's Sam Sapp. I'm coming over from Montgomery. Been there the last four years. Been excited to be here at Toombs.
This is being your first year here at Toombs. What are some things you're looking to bring with you from Montgomery County?
Got a young, talented group here that we're trying to put in a small game, build some team unity, and look forward to moving to the season and seeing what we actually have in a game format.
So I'm guessing that this team this year is composed of mainly younger players.
Yeah, this is a very young team, but very talented team. We put in a lot of work over the summer, and we're just excited about getting the season started.
How do you think you'll look in the regular season?
Each game, I tell the tale there. Right now, like I said, we're young, learning a lot of different positions, got a lot of young pitching, but I think they're going to surprise a lot of people.
And that's the Toombs County Bulldogs Sports Report, brought to you by Vidalia Federal Savings Bank. I'm Bryce Braddy reporting.